Namaste and very good morning to all of you present here. So people, here's our IDTech family. To start with myself, Abhinav Kotak, CEO of the company. Next, Ms. Khushbu Shah, the Chief Administrative Head. Next, Mr. Viral Pala, the Managing Director of the company. Next, Ms. Ishita Anarkar, the Marketing Head. Next, Mr. Chirag Suchak, Public Relations Officer. Next, Ms. Parita Pare, the Creative Head. Next, Hussain Kathawala, the Financial Officer. Next, Ms. Karoli Somaya, the Chief Global Development Head. And next, Mr. Dishit Poparu, our Marketing Head. So people, to start with the presentation, I would like to inform you all about our company. IDTech Limited was established in 1988. Since then, it has seen a major expansion in its business. IDTech has been a world-recognized company and its business is spread over 15 countries. It is mainly spread over in India, United States of America, Europe and Africa. Major reason for our success is excellence with innovation. We, as a group, welcome the innovative ideas from every corner of the world. They have been implemented duly and successfully work in the market all over the globe. We believe in the philosophy business beyond boundaries. Our aim is to make lives of people easier through our products. Our products, being innovative, offer an entirely new perspective for doing things differently. We believe that possibilities are infinite for development and so we constantly thrive for it. Some of our booming products in the market are U7 mobile phone and a printer laptop and etc. Our recently launched products are Chalkster and Inkster. Now I invite Ms. Khushbu Shah to go back a few years and take you through the history of the company.
Well, the story of IDTech began with a small but a visionary endeavor by Mr. Ramesh Patel, a professor from Rajkot. He started IDTech on 5th September 1988 with a visionary zeal and a dedication to provide effective products and innovative products to people who face certain problems across the globe. And soon the news of his products traveled and that is how his venture IDTech got its name, derived from the way innovative product ideas were accepted and transformed into effective products in reality. And since then, IDTech has been following the path of success. It has transformed its brand name from a small-scale firm in Rajkot to a household name that at once evokes trust and reliability globally. I would now like to request Viral Pala to come up and explain the mechanism of our newly launched products, Chalkster and Inkster.
Mechanism of Chalkster. We have divided Chalkster into two compartments, compartment 1 and compartment 2. Compartment 1, it supplies the power to the vacuum layer which absorbs the chalk particles which gets collected in the compartment 1. It also supplies power to this section where the chalk is formed. About the compartment 2, we have kept several indicators in this section which indicates at a particular stage a chalk will stop. The section will push the chalk and it will come over here. It will go down and the chalk will come in the storage box. And we are ready with a new white chalk. Mechanism of the Inkster. Same. We have divided the Inkster into two compartments, compartment 1, compartment 2. Compartment 1 gives the power to the vacuum layer which absorbs the ink particle and which get collected in this section. In this section, when the ink particles get absorbed, it will mix up with a recyclable liquid to form a ink. When the ink will be ready to use, there will be green signal, and if our recyclable liquid will get empty, red light will blink. So when green light will blink, the ink is ready for the use. You just need to insert a marker in the Inkster and the marker will be refilled. So, now I call upon Dishit Pobaru to explain marketing policies.
Marketing
policies of IdeaTech. IdeaTech follows a simple yet a very effective marketing policy. Our target market is all those schools and colleges wherein blackboards and whiteboards are still in use. For instance, we have an extended target market in the form of corporate business houses which use whiteboards for meetings or conferences. Our main marketing objective is to penetrate to the wide market, and the products being highly innovative, we believe that we can attain that objective through proper pricing policy and through a proper distribution policy. We believe that the innovativeness of the product will by itself create huge demand in the market. Thus, we adopt the penetrating pricing policy, which is backed up by the psychological pricing policy. IdeaTech offers ChalkStar at Rs. 99 and InkStar at Rs. 149. And what's more, with InkStar, we provide two complementary products. One, a bottle of recycling liquid, and two, an IdeaTech InkStar marker pen. Now let's move on to the distribution policy. The distribution policy, we follow a four-way distribution channel, that is manufacturer, a certified dealer, a retailer, and then a customer. We have our list of certified dealers and distributors, which my colleague shall discuss later. We believe that through such a channel of distribution, our objective of sales maximization can be achieved as the product is distributed through four steps. Now I'd like to call upon Ms. Ishita Anarkar to explain the advertising medium of ChalkStar.
I request the judges to have a look at our printed advertisements on the table. This is the letterhead of our company. This is the brochure. This is our hoarding for ChalkStar. This is our magazine advertisement for ChalkStar. The magazines in which we would like to publish our ad are Youth Paathshala and Safari. This is our newspaper advertisement. Newspapers in which our ChalkStar ad would be published are the Hindustan Times and Divya Bhaskar. Radio Jingle has been recorded in Hindi as we mainly focus on Indian markets for ChalkStar.
अरे आइए आइए बहन जी, क्या दूँ?
भैया, क्या आपके पास कोई बढ़िया वाला डस्टर है?
अरे हाँ हाँ, है ना? हाल ही में IdeaTech कंपनी वालों ने एक नया प्रोडक्ट लॉन्च किया है, जिसका नाम है ChalkStar, और यह अपने किस्म का एक अनोखा प्रोडक्ट है।
अच्छा, वह कैसे?
यह डस्टर बोर्ड साफ करते वक्त उड़ने वाली डस्ट को अपने में ही सोख लेता है और डस्टर में जमा डस्ट को फिर से एक नए चौक में परिवर्तित कर देता है।
प्रोडक्ट अच्छा तो लगता है, लेकिन बहुत महंगा होगा।
अरे नहीं नहीं, इसकी कीमत है सिर्फ 99 रुपए।
तो फिर देर किस बात की, उठाइए अपना फोन और डायल कीजिए 1800-3355-3355। यह ChalkStar सभी स्टेशनरीज पर उपलब्ध है। अधिक जानकारी के लिए लॉग ऑन कीजिए www.ideatech.tk। IdeaTech, लीव द थिंकिंग टू अस।
Now we present you our television advertisement.
IdeaTech, leave the thinking to us.
Our television advertisement would be telecasted on NDTV Good Times, Star Network and ED Network. Now I invite Mr. Chirag Suchak to come up and talk about our media policies for Insta.
The magazine advertisement. The magazines in which we would publish Inkster ad are The Week and Reader's Digest. This is the newspaper advertisement. For advertising the Inkster in the newspaper, we would like to publish it in the Hindustan Times, the Sunday Mirror and the New York Times. Let's see our radio advertisement.
Here's some great news for the teachers. Idea Tech Limited brings to you a brand new product, Inkster, the only of its kind, a unique duster that absorbs the ink, and its most amazing feature being that the ink which is collected is reprocessed and can be refilled into our marker pen. It is portable, convenient to use and an eco-friendly device. All you need to spend to acquire our Inkster is just Rs. 149. What's more, we also provide you with our two complimentary products, a marker pen and a bottle of recycling liquid. So indulge now at www.ideatech.tk, or you can also contact us on 1-800-335-3355. Idea Tech, leave the thinking to us.
The Inkster's radio ad has been recorded in English since it's a global product and it targets many people all across the world. Let's have a look at our TV advertisement.
Leave the thinking to us.